High school football, Columbus hosting Lake Mills in a Capital Conference clash. Cardinals up 7 in the second and get a little tricky. Connor Roche takes the handoff and goes 35 yards untouched to the house to make it 21-7 Columbus. Then later in the quarter, it's Peyton Powers who shows off his arm. Off the play action, he drops a tutty dime on Riley Knockreiner. Columbus stays perfect with a 49-7 win. We're back after this.